Now let's get the latest from Sandra Shaw. She's talking beer and it's not even 7 o'clock.
Yeah, I know, but it's all good, Sarah. We're here at the Clipper City Brewing Company, heavyseasbeer.com. You can check it out for yourself. They have tours every Saturday. An awesome year. I rudely cut you off earlier, but tell me some really big awards for you guys last year.
As I said, we did. We got 3 medals at the World Beer Cup, 2 medals at the Great American Beer Festival, a silver medal at the Great British Beer Festival, which is pretty amazing. And we also, our Loose Cannon product made the Wine Enthusiast magazine's list of the top 25 beers in the country.
Yeah, it's awesome beer, distinct flavor. You have the Real Ale and Barbecue Festival coming up. When?
Right, that'll be March 26th, I think, that last Saturday in March.
And what's Real Ale?
Real Ale is cask-conditioned beer. That's what this is. This is called a firkin. This is a special kind of vessel. And the beer actually finishes fermenting in this vessel. And then it's actually served on its side, like you can see here, and hand-pumped out. And our version of Loose Cannon that was done this way is what won the medal in England.
Yeah, so you've really got a name for yourself when it comes to this sort of real ale.
Well, yeah, I mean, we're one of the leaders in the country, I think, in this. We actually own 200 of these, which, believe it or not, is a large number.
Yeah.
And we ship these all the way from Atlanta, Georgia, to Boston, Massachusetts.
All right. Well, it's been a pleasure. Thanks a lot, Hugh Sisson. And check it out, Heavy Seas Beer. Arr, it's all pirates.